Meredith, thank you. This morning, new information about a death investigation in Wilkes County. The sheriff's office says a body was found on Monday wrapped in an article on private property off of White Plains Road in Roaring River. The body will undergo an autopsy. Investigators say it appears it was outside for several days. The Wilkesboro Police Department and North Carolina State Bureau of Investigations are working on this ongoing investigation.